Okay, so welcome back. This is the last exercise for this basic introduction to motion graphics and After Effects. For doing this exercise, you are going to need to work with this video that I've uploaded previously. It's an interview to a fictional character from video games. Might know him. Yeah, it's Super Mario Bros. Super Mario, one of the brothers, I mean. So I'm going to import that, have it on the desktop. When importing that, you see that sometimes, depending on your settings, it would create automatically a composition based on those parameters. Okay, if you have the composition, that's perfectly fine. If you want to nest it in another composition, remember you just would need to select that and pre-compose. In case you want to segment all the materials of your composition in different nested compositions. I'm going to segment just a small piece of this interview. These are like 10 seconds. I'm gonna click here twice on the layer, and I'm going just to segment this, and that way when I come back, this is the part I segmented. Well, if you want to work more comfortable, you might probably want to get rid of all this and through composition settings, modifying to 15 seconds or 10 seconds. But the other way you can do as well is just go to the end of your work area, and then you have here an option, which is trim composition to work area. And that way, you have already adjusted the duration of the composition to the material you have. This exercise is for you to understand selections, which in the context of motion graphics are transformed into masks. We have already worked with masks, if you think about that, when we introduced the alpha channels. This is the same principle. So imagine, for example, I want to create the effect of this character being anonymous, being protected, you know, like a whiteness protection.